Alright, so next up is the Champion's Path. Guess fire. Oops, water. Alright, a Victini. A Hyper Potion. A Rotom Foam. Scraggy. These cards are really slick. Rockruff. A Vulpix! Galarian Lanoon. A Full Heal. A Reverse Scrafty. And. A hollow Lycanroc. That is 2 points. Actually, yeah, the Scrafty, the reverse Scrafty is a rare, so that's 3 points. I am gonna sleep this Lycanroc though.
And this is my double clash. It's definitely, without a doubt, going to be fire. Pikachu energy. Zatu. Tranquil. Medicham. Mr. Mime. Galarian Mr. Mime. Caterpie. Barboach. Barracuda. Stoffel. Reverse Chatot. This is my first time saying this word. And. Oh, a Spiritomb, which is rare, but it's not hollow, so it doesn't really matter. I do love Spiritomb. He gives me points in my heart.
Today we have we're gonna switch it up with Zacian first, because I got two of each artwork. So there's a side that's not important. 1, 2, 3 to the front, and we will get. Water. Stark again. Alright. Thwacky. Palpad. Citrus Berry. Baltoid. Lulu. Joltik. Salandit. Another Clobopus. A reverse holo Snorlax, that's rare. Nice. And a regular rare Ninetales.
Next up we have another Guardians Rising. Dark. Nope. Fairy. I keep forgetting about Fairy. Alright. We got an Altar of the Moon. These cards are sticking together. A Choice Band. Tentacruel. Gligar. Bellsprout. Cottonee. These are really sticking together today. Alright. An old Sandshrew. Stuffle. A reverse, not rare, wishy-washy. And a rainbow Decidueye!
Oh! Oh! Whoa. No, I'll give you $1 for that.
No.
I'll give you
$1.50. What? No. Yo. I think I just won the pack battle. We don't even need to go any further.
My last three packs are all going to be Diddy Voltage. I'm going to pull the Rainbow Chonkachu or the Charizard. Or both. I'm going to pull both. Alright. You just have to believe in yourself. You have to believe in the heart of the cards. Wait, is that the right TCG? No. Alright. If I guess this right, if I guess what energy this is, by law, it has to give me a rainbow Pikachu, right? Grass. Well, okay, if I don't, by law, if I get it wrong, it's Rainbow Charizard. So it's a win-win. Swellow, League Staff, Charmeleon evolves into Rockruff, Blitzel. Oh, I just smacked. Skiddo. You got me saying Skiddo. It's Skiddo. Ferocide, Dedenne, reverse Surchester Bath, and nothing at all again. Actually, well, yeah, nothing.
Alrighty, we got another Zamazenta pack. Yeah, that works way better than the other way I was doing it earlier. I didn't see the color of it. Shut up. 1, 2, 3 to the front, and we're gonna guess it's fairy. No. Okay. That's right. Energy Retrieval. Heatmore. Drizzile. Rookie. Cupant. Baltoy. Chinchou. Or Chinook. Sizzlipede. Reverse Holo Seeking is just uncommon. And a regular rare Lucharna.
Ha!
That's a big shame.
Champion's Path again? Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna go with Water. Oh, Psychic. Alright. A Rotom Phone, a Liepard, the Scraggy, a Rockruff, another Vulpix, another Galarian Linoon, I'm pretty sure that's number 3, Vulpeel, a reverse Beedrill, and the rare is a Gardevoir V!
Oh my goodness!
Can I quit?
I'm not.
Hey, bye guys.
Hey, this isn't
thanks
a pack,
for
though.
Having me. Didn't enjoy it.
This isn't a pack, though. This is a massive pack. More Vivid Voltage. And I'm not gonna claim anything in this pack, because last time I did that, I got crap. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. And grass. Steel Energy, Sableye, Galvantula, Go-Goat, Sandile. Oshawott, can't rip these cards. Pineco, Fairy, Dynamo, Reverse Chatot, a different Reverse Chatot, and... No.
We're still gonna win, we're gonna come out strong with this G-Max Snorlax. It's gonna have something super dope in it, watch. Wait, my head itches, oh no, I guess that's gone forever. 1, 2, 3 to the front, and we're gonna guess fire. No, I did get one right. I got the steel right. Double Dugtrio switch. Galarian Ponyta, nice. Cottonee, Scorbunny, Silicobra, Yamper. Reverse holo Chinchou, and a regular rare Noctowl. So this was another no pointer.
Last round. And I'm gonna end with a Vivid Voltage.
Yeah, but it's gonna suck.
Well,
I'm casting a hex on it right now. Oogie boogie.
Well, I mean, it wasn't exactly easy to open. Let's see. Oh no, I didn't see that. 2, 3, 4. Fire. Nope. Alright. Pinkerton. Telescopic Sight. That was way too many cards. Spirithorn, Drillbirth, Oshawott, Duskull, Therseed, Riolu, a reverse not rear execute, and an Alchemy.
I'm gonna do a shame back trick. I'll put three of the front and flip it this way. Okay? I'm gonna guess. Water. Plus. So we got Lean Staff, Charmeleon, Pinkerchin, Kicking Pet, Choodle, Riolu. Chimecho, Mincada, Reverse Clobopus, and... I wish!
It's hollow. Yay, you did it!
Yeah, it is. It's hollow, guys. Look! Look, it's a Metagross, but hollow.
I guess I get to end it off with... G-Max Lapras pack. It's my last chance to pull something good. Something maybe better than a Stone Dreamer. Why are they both Stone Dreamer? Couldn't they have gotten something else?
No.
One, two, three, two to the front. This is going to be winner energy. Winner tastes like psychic. No, tastes like steel. Raboot. Rumberry. Aurora Energy, what? Okay. Clobopus. Wooloo. Sobble. Pincurchin. Blipbug. A reverse holo Marnie, which is rare. That's pretty cool. And a holo Cinderace. That's a decent way to end it, I suppose.
Alright, so to recap, Taffy got 2 points. 3 points, 4 points, 8 points, no, 7 points, 7 and 6, 13, 14, 15 points, 19, 20, and 5, so 26 points total.
Hey, I'm Digital Doozy. Welcome back to not my channel, her channel. And this is the recap for the pack battle that I just got obliterated in. And anyway, here we go. We got 2 points for Incinerace, Incineroarace, Magneton, and Pheasant. Anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to click subscribe and click that bell and leave a like rating on the video. And bye.
In my recap, was Ace started off strong with his Stonjourner VMAX, got a Professor's Research, Stonjourner V, Snorlax, a Marnie, and a Cinderace. Still not quite strong enough to defeat the channel owner.
So, it's pretty obvious we won, but... But it was fun nonetheless. If you like this video and want to see more pack battles, be sure to subscribe, click that like button, and leave a comment down below. Their channel links will be in the description. Be sure to check out their videos too. And we will catch you later. Peace!